Happy birthday. Born on the 15th of March is a very good horoscope to have. You will have plenty of good opportunities to be successful in all areas of your life. You can marry very well. You can have a good romance. You can have a good career. You'll have chances to go into business. You'll have plenty of travel in your life. You'll be able to have a lot of creativeness and imagination as well. So what lovely things to hear, and all because you're born on the 15th of March. But you can be very impatient, very hasty, very argumentative. You can be rebellious and stubborn at times. So try to control these few areas of that. You will be a very ambitious person and will want to use your creative levels and want to use also the levels of imagination to your favor. So identify where you can use this creativity that's been given to you, and you will be able to make your name well known and recognized as well. Your compatibility is quite good, except that you are very fussy and you are bordering on becoming a perfectionist. When small little things don't agree with you, or you don't like to see them, or you don't like to know them, these grow in your mind. So you are a very fussy person, and you are a person who can border on perfectionism. So don't allow that to happen. Improve your tolerance for others. Don't look down on people. I'm going to talk to you about the calendar year 2017 and how you could be doing in it. Now, the 2017 planets for you born on the 15th of March are not very steady. So the calendar year planets are not very steady, which means that you have lost 35 to 40% of good luck while you are in 2017. And so, what to do now? We'll have to look at what age you are. So what age you are in 2017 will either control this negativity that comes from the calendar year, or it might even add to the problems. Now I'm going to give you a set of ages which are very good for people born on the 15th of March. So let's pretend that you could be the age of 15 or 24 or 33 or 42 or 51 or 60 or 69 or 78. If you are any of these ages, you are going to do well in 2017. You will be able to control the 2017 planets and perhaps do as well as 65%. Okay, so progress will be seen, romance can be found, marriage can be done, opportunities in improving the marriage for expansion also there, career business areas will also do very well if you are these ages that I've mentioned. Now I'm going to give you another set of ages, which are the extreme of being pretty bad for people who are born on the 15th of March. And this advice is for 2017 only. Now let's pretend that you are the ages of 14 or 23 or 32 or 41 or 50 or 59 or 68 or 77. If you are any of these ages, you are going to have a very difficult time in 2017. Your ages have added problems to the calendar year planets. So weaknesses in career and business will be seen a lot. Trouble in romance, marriage, family will be seen a lot. You will be a person walking about in stress, feeling very anxious. And of course, that's not good. But now that you've heard me say that, and if you happen to be of these ages, you always remember that you control your horoscope, not your horoscope controls you. Your horoscope is a plan. So now that you've heard me say all this, and if you're of these negative ages, you need to lie low. Don't expose yourself to unnecessary risk, whether financial, whether personal, or whether in health areas as well. Anything can happen, and you could be sinking into more problems. If you are none of these ages which I've mentioned, then your horoscope is in the middle path. And as your horoscope moves through the calendar year of 2017, it will go through different zodiac signs. You will have your ups and your downs. The only way now would be if one day we can Skype. I'm already Skyping, and I'm charging USD 50 for a 75-minute consultation on your horoscope based on your full date of birth and time of birth, and then also looking at your palms while Skyping with you. So go to Facebook, try and follow me on Facebook. I do write things off and on Facebook, but follow me and communicate with me, and maybe one day plan to Skype with me, okay? Now let's move on. I want to talk to you about your health, and although all I know is you're born on the 15th of March, I have to tell you that your glands seem to go on fever very easily. So you need to blood test your ovaries if you're a woman, and you need to blood test your prostate gland if you're a man. And whether you're a man or woman, the thyroid gland and the pancreas must also be blood tested. Now, secondly, your spine is going to be of a difficulty. And from your date of birth, it says that your lower spine is going to be worse. So the sciatic nerve is going to be pinched very badly in your lower spine. That's why your buttocks and your thighs and your lower limbs and your feet are all going to be weaker and weaker. It's very serious. I don't know your time of birth, so I don't know whether your neck area is going to be affected as well, but there is a possibility. I also worry, just one more thing I worry about, is that your uric acid levels may be very high. So don't take too much anchovies or tomatoes. Well, eat tomatoes, they are good for you, but take the seeds out. So go to the internet and find out what kinds of foods have too much uric acid and try to slow down on that. I want to talk to you about colors. Now, why are there colors? There's no clear answer. There are colors. God created colors, everybody says. And well, God created colors, I agree. But there's also a belief, my belief in astrology, this is my personal belief, that colors have been created so that when every planet has been given a certain color to control or to rule, therefore, let us say the planet, a moon has been given to control green. So when you wear green, there's a signal to the moon and a channel is built, and therefore the moon can send you her energy. So every planet has been given a different color to control, and then looking at your full date of birth and time of birth, I will know which of the planets, sometimes 3, 4, or 5 planets can go wrong in a horoscope. So you will not be able to wear 3, 4, or 5 certain colors. So it's to build up a channel between the color on Earth and the planet in the universe. That's why colors are. That's what I personally believe. All right. Now for 2017, I've chosen a color to help you very much. And that color is turquoise. Turquoise is a magic color. It's a formation of 2 colors, sometimes a bit of 3 as well. Okay. And when these 3 colors merge, they bring out that magic color of turquoise. Go to the internet and type out turquoise color, T-U-R-Q-U-O-I-S-E, T-U-R-Q-U-O-I-S-E, and you will see many shades of turquoise. So for 2017, if you wear turquoise undergarments, top garments, or contact turquoise holding a turquoise piece of handkerchief or cloth, even a paper that's turquoise, when you put your palm on it, a turquoise will be activated in your horoscope. So wear a lot of turquoises and contact a lot of turquoise as much as possible, whether in place of work or at home. Regarding directions, now, I also believe that around the compass, every planet has been given a place to stay. So based on your date of birth and time of birth, we will know which planets are disturbing your horoscope, which planets are blessing and helping your horoscope. So once we know that, I will know which directions you should face. For example, when you go to work, you sit behind your work table 8 or 9 hours. So if you are facing a good direction, means you are facing your good planet, means you are being blessed and you are lucky and you do everything right. But if the reverse happens and for 8-9 hours you are facing a bad direction, which means you are facing a bad planet, and so that planet sends you negative energy, behavior patterns bad, cannot focus, making mistakes all the time, arguing a lot, all this will happen. Okay. For your good direction for 2017, I'm just testing one planet for you. For 2017, I would recommend you face east. If you can face east while doing everything that you do, wherever you are, at home, in the office, wherever you are, making a phone call while you are in a shopping complex, try to face east and make the phone call, you will see the phone call does very well for you. Okay? Well, these are the little tips I'm going to give you. Now, when you meditate for 2017, meditation is a general word saying focus on what you want and ask for what you want. The power of the mind, the law of attraction takes place. The law of attraction is not a recent invention. It's been there for thousands of years. All right? So how do we do that? Now, when you hold your fingers like this, these are extremities where energy leaves your fingers. And energy has to leave you, otherwise you will explode. But there's a period of time, 1, 2, 3, 4 minutes, whatever, when you want a certain bit of energy to remain in you. When you are enjoying memories, when you are making your wishes, when you are meditating to find focus and how to advance well with your life. So this period of strong meditation or wishing or thinking, I would advise you born on the 15th of March, to on both hands, your thumb, and to join it with your ring fingers. We call it the Venus fingers. So join it with that. And what happens now is the energy coming from your ring finger will not escape. It will come back through your thumb. So while you are focusing on what you want, making your wish, do this. And the tremendous form of energy can send messages and can get what you want through the planets being contacted this way. Okay? You can do this while you're standing up, while you're sitting down, while you're sleeping, while you're lying down, while you're walking. Don't become a prisoner of rules where you have to be in certain positions. No. You do what you like your way and just put your fingers, and you will see in a minute or two, whatever stress you have, it just drops very low. It works. Well, this is the information I have to give you. I do hope you will go to Facebook and look me up. And if you have difficulty in finding, go to Facebook and search for Andy, A-N-D-I, dot Singh, S-I-N-G-H, dot 9, the number 9, dot Facebook and dot com. Dot Facebook, dot com. And this way you'll be brought straight to my face page. Okay? And then we can communicate. You can let me know if you want to Skype. And I will do a full horoscope for you based on your date of birth and time of birth. And look you at your palms while we are on Skype. In the meantime, happy birthday. Thank you. Goodbye.